flooded with calls of help from customers.
Yes, the yellow is the video connection.
All right, take the other end of that wire.
Well, they are just two of the 50 part-timers Nintendo has hired this week to handle phone calls from people who bought games this Christmas. Nintendo says its phone lines are jammed around the clock with calls from all over the world about how to play certain games.
Important for us to help these people out, get them through their game so they can get to the end of the game, beat it, go, all right, I beat it, now let's go out and get another game.
Nintendo says this flood of phone calls should stop a week or two after New Year's Day.